Hi, I'm Nathan Puls. I'm a voiceover artist. And this is exclusively available on Fiverr.com.
In a world where there's no Fiverr.com to help you buy and sell at simple prices. Last week on Survivor, where did that second R come from? How did it survive?